You would, wouldn't you?
You got a problem with that, bro?
No.
You got a problem with homosexual people? Yes. Huh? You got a problem with
that? I think he does.
Yeah, you got a problem with homosex? You got a problem that I put my penis in another guy's butt? You got a problem with that?
Yeah, it's kind of disgusting.
What if I put my penis in a girl's butt? Is it fine then?
I'm not sure there's a correct answer to that question.
Because I think it's fine.
I like where this is going. Oh my god, Adam, how many birds did you piss off?
God, all the birds. Damn it, Adam.
The birds.
Why are we in another Alfred Hitchcock movie?
Alfred Hitchcock. Look, I like his last name.
You would like his last name.
I love that last name, girl. Yeah. This nigga's all purple. He must be a nigga.
Wow. Wow.
I am so waiting to get banned for, like, racism.
I'm ready to get my YouTube account banned.
I never said anything in those late night videos we did.
Yeah, but he's uploading this too.
You were good then.
I'm good at night.
I'm punching this guy in the face. Yeah.
I'm shooting
him. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Mine. All your base are belong to us.
Hey, look, we're attacking the dragon ship, guys.
Oh my god, it's a dragon! I'm gonna just talk like that from now on.
I'm sure you'd start losing a lot of, subscribers.
Yeah, I think I would.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna talk like that from now on.
That's a little bit hotter. I think a lot of people could handle that.
Did you know that guys... Oh, Jesus, there's acid over here. Did you know that guys with, like, deeper voices have lower sperm count? Yeah.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like legit, though. That's good for me, because I don't want no babies.
Your voice is rather deep, though.
I know it's pretty fucking deep, isn't it?
I definitely do not like this pistol. It's really inaccurate.
Guys, help me! I'm dead!
Oh my god, somebody's launching rockets!
I'm out of here!
Did you shut?
Tyler saved me, so thank you, Tyler.
Oh, that was me.
Oh, I got a second win, so no thanks to anyone.
No, it says second win when you're revived.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't. No, it doesn't.
Well, my gun turret's up, so that's all that matters.
Yeah, my gun turret's up. This is what my girlfriend said about her penis last night.
Hey, my gun turret is my girlfriend.
Your gun? Wait, what?
If you ever pay attention to Axton's talk, he goes, "Say hello to the missus!"
You know, actually, when you look at the gun turret, I can see how you would have sex with it.
Only you would find a way to have sex with a gun turret.
Well, I mean, it's a little awkward, and if she accidentally, like, fired something, your penis would be blown off, but, I mean, it could work.
You say she like it's a person.
It is!
Guys, there's shield units over here.
Jeez, there's this one anime called Chobits, and like there was these android things, and this dude fell in love with an android.
Would you fall in love with an android?
If she was, you know, hot, yeah, probably. I mean,
oh jeez, Dylan, I didn't know you were dying, I'm sorry, girl.
You guys already know that I have an android fetish, so.
I'm
okay,
dying.
Seriously, what the fuck, res me.
I'm trying!
God damn it.
I'm still here.
Thank you!
It like kept knocking me back, I was like, the fuck is this?
Like, Kyle, I still think like you're playing as the short stumpy guy with fucking dreadlocks, dude.
Because of the dreadlocks?
Yeah, I'm just like looking at it, I'm like, okay Kyle, why are you fucking running away from me? And I'm like, oh, never mind. Yes, Captain Flint to you,
Zach. He's Captain Flint.
Hey!
Captain Flint, baby.
That's a shotgun midget that I've ever seen one.
Shotgun message, that's a good song, sort of.
Guys, would it help if I put my gun turret out?
You want me to pull your gun turret out, baby?
Yeah!
I'll pull it out so
what the hell?
Did you guys see this giant fucking fish?
Yeah, bro!
What is this?
You like?
I love it, it looks like it was made in MS Paint.
Only the best for Borderlands 2!
Look at this!
It's rotating! It rotates!
Hey, Irish Sheeman, come over here.
Yeah, I've seen the giant fish. There's a sniper rifle over here for whoever wants it.
I want it.
That wasn't the sniper rifle.
And I want this.
You want everything, you greedy bitch.
Shut up, fucker.
I call it!
So I was talking to that Canadian on Skype on Thursday.
That Canadian chick?
Yeah, and
I just opened up Photoshop for some reason. Okay.
And she has like the worst Muslim impression like ever. It was horrible.
Did you record it?
No, I.
What the fuck?
I know. It was like it sounded like a Mexican. It was so fucking hilarious.
Ese.
She was like, "Where are my camels?"
I'm dying.
Like,
I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying. I'm dying.
Hang on, guys. I gotta unload my shop stuff.
I'm gonna unload my bullets all over your fucking face. Oh, we got a badass! We got
Watch
a badass.
Out! We got a badass over here!
You guys gotta help me kill this shit.
One sec, I'm selling crap.
He's not dying! I'm doing no damage to him! Oh shit! Oh, I thought he was level 8, never mind. He is only level 6.
He looks pretty dead to me now. I'm trying to buy health! Who the fuck is shooting me?
I'll rip off your head and shit down your throat.
Whoa, would you stop stealing Duke Nukem 3D quotes? I mean, seriously, no. Those are still 1999.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. It's time to kick ass and chew bubblegum. And I'm all out of bubblegum.
Can you be any more of a faggot?
You can ask my mind, but...
What, you don't like this, Kyle?
Can you be any more of a faggot?
I thought you loved Duke Nukem 3D.
Not when some gay-ass homo 60k sub YouTuber is repeating the lines for no fucking reason.
You fucker!
Wow, why are we comparing?
All I'm doing for the rest of this fucking thing is quoting Duke Nukem 3D. You started this. You fucking started this.
Good! I'm glad!
Die, you fucking queer. Not you. Not you, baby.
Now, I know Duke Nukem never said anything like that.
He should've.
What the hell happened? You're like getting into places you're not supposed to.
That's what my girlfriend said with my penis. When I tried to have- okay.
Wait, your penis is named Adam?
Yeah. Adam and I are in a gay homo relationship, remember? Except only on Tuesdays.
Yeah, it's currently not Tuesday.
Oh, I guess we're gay all the time then.
Unfortunately.
Wait, I thought only you and I were supposed to be gay on Tuesdays. Okay, so are you cheating on me?
Hold on. Yeah, I am.
I slipped an acid.
I got a question. Crap, could you shut the fuck up?
No.
Guys, I'm on acid. How do I get out of acid? I'm dying.
Don't worry, baby. Just come over here and pull my pants down. Yeah.
This is when Claptrap argues with himself and argues himself into getting pummeled.
Son of a bitch, dude. He's so fucking... Okay, hypothetical question. If we were all gay, alright, we're like all super gay, we have tons of gay sex, would you be a bottom or a top?
Top.
I think I'd have to be a bottom, man. I'm just gonna take like the opinion that no one's going with. I'm gonna be a bottom. That's me.
I like being in charge.
Really? I do too, but only with women.
Well then, that's not gonna work in a gay relationship.
I know, unless I'm with a guy that's, like, really, like, feminine, you know?
Hey!
There we go! You're gonna be my bottom, bitch!
Hey, guys!
Hey, guys. What's up?
Wholesome conversations with Dylan.
Speaking of gay people, is Joey on?
Whoa.
Is he actually gay?
Yes, he is homosex, and that's why I like him.
I like that! I did not know that!
Yeah, see, you can't even, like, tell he's homosex. Except for the weird shit he says to me.
How do you find the vegan in the room?
So wait, should I be concerned that he was stalking
don't worry,
me?
They'll find you.
Dude, Adam, tell him about that fucking weird-ass meatloaf that vegan made.
Oh my god, it was like bran flakes and she called it vegan meatloaf. I'm like, no.
That's so fucking disgusting, dude.
This guy's not even looking at me, I'm shooting him with a shotgun. And he's like,
ow! Adam!
Do
you lift, bro? Come on, bro.
Come on, bro!
Bro, come on.
Alright, so we gotta rape Flint.
You gotta rape Flint?
Yeah, but if Dylan was playing the rapist, he would be able to do it easily.
Wait, who's the rapist?
You are.
Oh, baby.
We have a female rapist on this.
Apparently BPL's on fire.
Shut up.
This is nothing new, he's always on fire.
Don't know me.
I'm fucking hot. Hot for teacher. Anyone ever see that music video?
Probably not, because I wouldn't be searching for that crap.
Why? Okay, like, you haven't even seen it, Kyle?
It sounds familiar. But then again, it sounds like a porno I looked up.
Wow.
I'm glad I got the reaction I wanted out of Adam.
Skype virus that Tyler
Are you guys
got.
Fighting something? Because I'm over here looting crap.
That fucking Skype virus that Tyler got yesterday.
Oh my god. Oh, it was like, is this your profile pic? And I'm like, I click on it and it's an EXE. I'm like, I'm not stupid, Tyler.
Yeah, we like, okay, I don't know if I should say this, so I'm gonna skip some of it. But anyways, like, we added this kid who's named the Fear Razor, and I like this kid. He's pretty nice. He's, like, really nice. And then all out of the blue, like, after 10 minutes, or probably, like, a minute after we added him, he sends that message to Tyler. Tyler clicks on it, and then...
Executes it?
Yeah, executes
it. Wow.
Why did you execute that?
You total scrub noob.
Ooh, I found hidden loots! I found hidden loots!
I found my hidden vaginas and stuff.
Tyler's over here with the hidden loots.
I said it's too late to apologize. This is too late to... Hey! Hey!
Dad!
Help me!
Tyler, behind you, res me!
Help me! Kyle!
Hello!
Kyle!
Okay.
I've only got half health! Help me! Kyle, help me! Somebody help me!
Where the hell are you?
Fucking over where I'm fucking dead!
I got you.
You guys fucking...
Look at your time left.
I know!
Look at my health left!
Look at my butt left.
Get XP for resing people.
Yeah, I know, that's why I res them both.
Ooh, bitch! Ooh! Ooh, burn, bitch! Ooh! Bitch got burned, ooh!
There's a health pack right there.
There we go. I like how there's subtle dubstep in the background of this game. It's so fucking, like, artistic and shit. Oh god! Oh man, I didn't even notice I was walking on that. Holy crap.
You know, this does open up- Guys, this opens up into a whole nother area.
Hey, homo gays.
Oh, no.
See, look! Now it's open!
I'm dead!
Right.
Don't worry, I'll fix myself.
Ow.
Cause this shotgun is overpowered.
Shotgun surgeon! Aw, yeah, son.
Don't worry, I got it.
I'm dead! I'm going down! That's what she said.
Oh, he's hiding, I can't hit him. Oh god!
I die.
Show your face! Yes! Oh my god!
Who the fuck won't shut up? Is that you, Adam?
Yeah.
Oh. Ow! Dylan, help!
I'm coming.
We're just in this, like, perpetual gangbang right here, bro.
Yeah, man, you like?
Oh, fuck! I died. I fucking died.
Well, oh, this is awkward.
Who is this Adam?
Thank you.
Oh,
hi!
Thank you, baby.
I revive myself!
Ooh.
Who went up there?
Take a guess. Silent McGee.
Oh my god! Damn it, Tyler!
Asshole.
That's it, Tyler. Unmute your ass. You obviously don't have a headache anymore if you're able to do troll shit like this.
Burn, baby, burn. That guy's fat.
We're not even- Tyler's gonna get his ass raped.
How much do you want to make a bet? Tyler is not even, like, in the Skype call with us.
No, he's in the Skype call. I can see he's in the Skype call.
No. What if he muted us? Like, what if he put the call on hold? Eh? Eh?
I wouldn't be entirely surprised.
Let's point out that for some reason, Dylan's dead.
Yeah, I died. I died, and it literally, like, it took me 2 seconds. Like, I didn't
I'm gonna die.
Where the fuck?
I'm
Did it seriously fucking put me? Oh, wait, no. No. Guys, I'm on my way!
I'm dead.
Guys!
Ty, where are you? I'm here to help!
Guys, I'm coming.
You said that as my guy is dying.
Oh, I'm coming.
Guys, I need help! Get one!
Oh shit, I'm coming, baby. There we go. You like that? Do you like it when I revive you, baby?
Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, you like that. Oh, I leveled up! Hell yeah!
Oh, it says ding when you level up.
I know, dude. It's like I'm fucking playing WoW, dude.
That's what we say. We're like, I just dinged 50 or something.
Everyone says that in every MMO, Adam!
And well,
it started at an original EQ.
Yeah.
Shut up!
And RuneScape!
RuneScape?
Everyone loves RuneScape.
You mean Sexscape?
You mean Fuckscape?
Dude, guys, I'm hitting Captain Flint, lols.
Cunt cream? You mean cunt licks?
Oh, I gotta level up.
Alright guys, the way to beat this boss is to kill him.
You mean like a tank and spank?
I mean like a spank and spank. We're like going, we're all DPS here, dude. We're fucking doing an instance all deeps. Come and get it! Except I'm a healer, so... Fuck! Yo, gay Kyle.
I got knocked back.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Dude, I have 360 no scope. Laws, I got this thing called no scope, no problem.
Grab him.
I knifed him.
I knifed your mom with my butt. I knifed your butt with my mom. I bombed your butt with my bums. I bombed your baby.
Wow, that
bums.
Was a really weird way to die.
Where? What the fuck, dude?
Maybe there's some mechanic to.
Maybe there's some hidden.
Mid combat in a boss fight, spending skill point, not a problem.
Now. So why is Captain Flint being like a complete pussy and not like coming after us right now?
He will.
He does? Is it like when he gets down to half? Hey, faggots, revive me!
Why don't you just kill Captain Flint?
Oh god, he's looking fire! He's looking fire! Oh my god!
I can't see you, Dylan!
That is it!
Just how mad are you right now?
You fucking know how mad I am. Bitch. That's it, I am so
fire dead. Everywhere!
Oh god!
I can't remember any more Duke Nukem quotes, so.
What about the one where he's humping a wall?
I don't remember that one.
It's ooh. Just repeat that for like an hour. No, you gotta do it like in rapid succession, like if you're constantly pressing the use key. There we go. Yeah. Aim for the back of his head.
I'll rip your head off and shit down your neck. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Okay, Captain Flint, I'm shooting you in your ass. Why aren't you dead? Guys, let me up! If I die again, I'm gonna be pissed! Son of a bitch! Every time I call Duke Nukem, I seem to die.
I wonder why.
Oh, fuck you, bro. You know that late night
game? I revived all of Captain Flint!
I'm not
late night gaming with you anymore.
Really?
Kill him?
Really?
Yeah, he's dead. I killed him. I got the revive off of him.
Yeah, let me die!
I want to thank you guys so much for, like, you know, reviving me and shit. I mean, it really means a lot that you go out of your way to, like, revive me. It really means so much that I fucking died, like, 3 times over here. And no one rezzed me!
Maybe if you weren't so lame at this game.
Yeah, loser.
Dylan. Dylan, don't do it. Dylan, don't do it.
I am done!
Don't do it,
you
man.
Know what? That's what you
I
said last night!
I'm leaving you for another one.
Another what?
Another Adam? Another melon?
Another woman.
Oh, well, I can understand.
Well, we're gonna have to tell your girlfriend that one, then.
Who, what girlfriend?
See? I knew it! I knew it!
I'll screw you, bro!
I got you to admit it! Yeah!
Toot toot!
Toot toot!
Alright, we're gonna end it up here?
Yeah, let's end it here.
Alright, I think that's a pretty good. Kyle! Wait. Fuck it.
Alright, here we go for reals now. For reals.
Done.
Yes, Kyle! Yes! Yes! Everyone did it at least once!
Okay, there we go. There we go.
Okay, I'm not gonna do it.
Don't break the chain if someone does it again.
Okay. everyone in stream is like, don't end it, don't end it, don't end it.
Donut, donut, donut.
Alright, guys. Let's listen to this first. This is funny.
Is
It would have been better if it went forever alone.
Yeah, it would have been.
Alright, guys.
I'm surprised they didn't do this. It's so fucking meme-ridden, dude.